daughtered star Blake Busby recently attended theater camp with her cousins. For some kids, summer is a time to lounge around watching TV. But for the Busbys, summer means constant activity. Blake Busby and five of her sisters went to cheer camp earlier this summer. Blake also spent some time with her grandparents. After sending the kids to different camps, the whole family reunited for a trip to the local water park. One of Blake's activities made fans wonder if she has her sights set on a career in performance arts. Danielle Busby recently dubbed herself a cool mom. But is Danielle cool enough to let one of her daughters become an actress? Along with her cousins Lily and Mackenzie, Blake Busby tried her hand at acting. The three tweens attended the local theater camp. They also attended musical camp. All three of the girls are growing like weeds. Perhaps they have a future in the modeling industry. Blake Busby clearly has an interest in possibly becoming a performer of some sort. She also attended an aerial arts class where she soared. Danielle and Adam Busby are letting their oldest daughter spread her wings. In a clip from the Busby's Instagram, Blake uses what she's learned in cheer, musical, and theater camps. Check out this video of her stage debut. The Busby twins were just babies when Outdaughtered premiered on TLC in 2016. Viewers loved watching the twins develop their own distinct personalities. Season 8 of the show wrapped up in early 2021. The network has yet to reveal if it will return for another season. However, many fans of the show keep up with the Busbys on social media. With their constant adventures, the family still has a lot more content left for more seasons. On other hand, over the weekend, the eldest Busby daughter and Mackenzie treated themselves to a spa day. Blake Busby is officially a tween. She turned 10 years old in April. Her parents, Adam and Danielle, spoiled her with a birthday extravaganza that included an overnight stay in a ritzy hotel. Now that she's on her way to being a teen, does Blake Busby prefer hanging out with older kids? In fact, she's spent much of the summer break away from her little sisters. While the twins went to an invention summer camp, Blake went to Bible camp. She's also been spending a lot of time with her cousins, Lily and Mackenzie. According to Aunt Kiki, creating their own spa clinic is one of Blake and Mackenzie's favorite things to do lately. Blake wasn't the only Busby relaxing over the weekend. Danielle Busby shared a cute pic of one of the twins snoozing on the couch. "Lazy Sunday," she wrote on the photo. Who doesn't love a good spa day? Blake Busby and Mackenzie Mills got an early start on the popular relaxation technique. But the cousins obviously can't afford regular spa treatments at salons. So, they created their own little spa clinic. Mackenzie's mom, Crystal, shared a video on her Instagram stories of the spa setup. And Blake Busby pampers cousin with pretend mimosa. Apparently, Blake Busby is the attendant at the DIY spa.